Good afternoon, High School Marshall.
And I'm AJ.
And we're here with the best news ever, WHSN.
The quote of the day is, if at first you don't succeed, then skydiving definitely isn't for you.
Today for lunch, we're having a choice of barbecue chicken sandwich or ham and cheese.
Now to the weather with Corbin.
Thank you. Today you can expect partly cloudy skies with a high of 45 and a low of 22. Tomorrow you can expect sunny skies with a high of 48 and a low of 26. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Corbin.
Key Club's monthly meeting is rescheduled for advisory today.
Any student who would like to request a schedule change for a class next semester should go by Ms. Cannon's office to fill out a schedule change request form.
These forms will only be accepted today.
If you plan on playing boys golf, you need to go by and see Coach Noel by today.
Group club pictures are scheduled for Monday, December 19th, 2022.
Stuco candy grams are in room 111 and 106. They are $1 and will be delivered by December 19th during advisory. The sales last all week, so get them while you can. That's all for today. We hope you have a good afternoon, a good night, and a good morning. And as always, go Eagles.